Voters in Sikeston can choose if the city will allow the sale of mixed drinks. According to Missouri law, cities with less than 19,500 people cannot sell mixed drinks unless food sales break $75,000. Currently, the city allows the sale of beer and wine coolers with alcohol content capped at 5% alcohol by volume. The election is November 7th.